Hi guys, in this video, we are going to see how you can log in to your WordPress website. Now let's say you have a website which is built with WordPress. Now how do you log in to this site? So to log in to your site, you have two ways. The first one is, you need to go to your website address which is here and then add /login. So let's type /login. And now if we press enter, it will take you to the login page of WordPress. Here you need to enter the WordPress username and password which you selected while creating your website. You can also enter your email address instead of your username. So now, once you enter these details and click login, you can see that we have now logged into our WordPress website. And this is the place where you can control your website. So now you can go ahead and start making changes to your site. So now we have successfully logged into our WordPress website. Next, let's see the second method of logging into our WordPress website. So let's log out. And now we are back on our website. Now to log into your site, instead of /login, you can also type /wp-admin. After your website's address to reach your login page. So let's type /wp-admin, and now if we press enter, you can see that we have got the login page again. So just enter these details and log into your site. So these are the two ways to log into your WordPress website. So now you know how to log into your WordPress website. But what if you have forgotten your WordPress username and password? How can you log in? So next, let's see how you can reset your website password. So to reset your WordPress password, there are three ways. The first way is by using the built-in WordPress password reset option. So to reset your password, just go to your login page and click Lost Your Password. And it will take you to this page where it will ask you to enter your email address. So enter the email address which you used while creating your WordPress website. And click Get New Password. As soon as you click it, you will receive an email to your inbox. So let's go to our inbox. And here, you can see that we have got a mail to reset our password. Now if you didn't get this mail, make sure you also check the spam folder. Now let's open this mail. So to set a new password to your site, just click this link and it will take you to this page. Here, you need to enter your new password for your website. I'm going to enter a new password and then click Reset Password. So now we have successfully reset our password. So let's try logging into our website with a new password. Let's click Login here. Now enter your username and then the new password and click login. Now as you can see, we have successfully logged into our website. So this is how you can set a new password for your WordPress site. Now what if you do not remember the email address which you used while creating your website? How do you reset your password? Next, let's go to the second method, which is to reset the password from your hosting account. Now there are two types of hosting you can have for your WordPress site. The first one is a managed WordPress hosting and the other one is called Cpanel hosting, which comes with a Cpanel interface like this. First, we are going to see how you can reset your password on a managed WordPress hosting platform. So to set a new WordPress password on this hosting, you need to first log in to your hosting account. Since I have hosted my website on GoDaddy, I'm going to reset my password from there. Let's go to GoDaddy.com. And click sign in. And it will take you to this page. Now click here. And click Hosting and WordPress. Now here, you will see our WordPress site which is hosted here. So to set a new password for WordPress, click here and then click WP Admin. And as you can see, we have logged in to our dashboard. Now to reset the password, go to Users and click Your Profile. Now here, you can see your WordPress username. To reset the password for this user, scroll down and click Generate Password. Now as soon as you click it, WordPress will generate a password for you. Now to change this password, just delete it and then enter a new one. Once you have entered the password, to save it, click Update. So now we have successfully set a new password for our website. Now let's try logging in with a new password. So let's go here and then click Logout. And now we are back on our login page. Now if we enter the username and then enter the new password which we created, and click Login, you can see that we have now successfully logged in to our WordPress dashboard. So this is how you can reset your WordPress password when you have a managed WordPress hosting without cPanel. Next, let's look at the second type of hosting you can have, which is called a cPanel hosting, which comes with an interface like this. Now to reset your WordPress password using the cPanel, first, go to your website address and then type /cPanel. Now it will take you to this page, which is the cPanel login page. Now enter the username and password of your cPanel account. Now let's click Login. And you will get the cPanel where you can control your hosting account. Now to reset your password, search for php myadmin here and you will get this option. To reset your password, just click it and it will take you to this page. Now here, click the plus icon and here you will see an option called Users. So let's click that. Now here, you will find all the usernames which are available on your site. Now to change the password for any user, just click Edit. And here, you will be able to change the password for this username. So to change the password, just select this text and then enter a new password here. Once you've entered the password, to secure your password, make sure you click here and select MD5. Now to save the new password, just click Go and the new password will be saved. So now we have successfully reset the password for our site. Let's try logging into WordPress with a new password. So let's go to our site and then type /login. Now enter the username and the new password that we just created. And click Login. You can see that we have successfully logged in to our WordPress website and we can now start making changes to our site. So now you know all the three methods to reset your WordPress password and also how you can log in to your site. So that's it guys. This is how you can log in to your WordPress site and then reset your WordPress password. If you want to learn more about WordPress, click here to get our free ebook, The 7 Must Do Things After Launching Your WordPress Website. And also make sure you subscribe to Website Learners to get more videos like this one. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Take care. Bye-bye.